You've heard of the world's stupidest criminals? Well, this is the world's most pathetic criminal. He's attempting to rob a convenience store wearing a clear plastic bag to hide his identity. First, he threatens the shopkeeper, then helps himself to the cash and exits. We wonder if that baggie will keep him fresh for the 8 to 10 years he's spending in jail.